What appears to be the darkest heart is everlasting evil. A large figure can be seen at the foot of an ancient tree. Shade of black. Fleeing death, Fulbrin approaches the end of the forest. The clearing shows a vast abyss and an endless sky. Different creatures and beings from the edge of the woods in variation. Some fly into the sky. Some fall into the abyss. Realization hits that there is more to this forest than its end, and he's not ready for the answers here. With Disc Blythe in his grasp, Sobruin returns to the woods to further his legend.